Philadelphia police are looking for four men wanted in the armed robbery of a 7-Eleven store. They say it happened February 9th on the 6600 block of Rising Sun Avenue around 11:30 p.m. The men were wearing masks and gloves. Police also tell us the men were armed with several handguns and got away with money and cigarettes. No one was hurt. You're asked to contact the police if you recognize the men in the video.